Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul, with a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how it came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old top hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Old Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Must have been some magic in that old top hat they found.
Some magic in that.
For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around.
Frosty
the Snowman
knew
the sun was hot that day. So he said, let's run and we'll have some fun now before I melt away.
Frosty the Snowman had to hurry on.
But he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday.